Hello everyone, I am Josh of UMabro Films bringing you a quick Mass Effect 3 multiplayer update. This weekend is going to be Operation Savage. This is going to be from June 22nd at 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time and will be ending 4 a.m. Pacific Standard Time Monday, June 25th. This time round, we are basically dealing with the planets being conquered in Council space. So basically, we're relying on material support from the Terminus systems. Eliminating the risk to our supply line is a top priority. The Allied goal for this weekend is to eliminate 7 million trooper-level enemies. This is basically Cerberus Assault Troopers, Husks, Cannibals, and Geth Troopers. The squad goal is to reach extraction on any difficulty with the squad using exclusively Krogan, Vorcha, or Batarian-class characters. Now, we're not sure if this means use all four people have to use the same character, or if all four people can only use these three characters. But we will be doing a video later on that will be testing this theory for you guys. There are no special circumstances, but the squad goal success will be getting you guys a commendation pack, and the ally goal success will be getting everyone a victory pack. So remember, this is going to be from Friday, June 22nd at 6 p.m. and will be ending at 4 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, Monday, June 25th. And if you do not receive your pack by Tuesday evening Pacific Standard Time, go ahead and go over to the BioWare forums and go search the multiplayer section for any information that would pertain to this subject. Remember, guys, happy hunting and have a good time out there.
You mad, bro?